Hello again, everybody. My name is Zero Kayax, and welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel. When we last left off, we had just gotten the day's quests, so let's go ahead and do that. We have to go back to the Vankir Street. Let's see here. We need to go to the Lesage Boutique. Oh wow, he's the one who designed the uniforms? Neat. I do like the design on the back of the shirt. Yeah, we have some time. And an orbital pedometer. Note that the step count will not increase if you remove these. So, can we actually see the pedometer? Alright, so literally just from wandering around. I mean, those few steps that we took are literally... So, not too shabby. So here's what I'm gonna do. Turbo mode. And up and down Vankir Street. All right, let's check our pedometer now. 706, not too bad. Almost there. Yeah, she does not need to be the lead person for this to take effect, obviously. Do Darn you NPCs, constantly getting in my way. Sorry for the boring video, but this is just the faster way to get it out. Almost done. I think we should be done by the time we get back to the shop now. Alright, survey says 2,000 steps. Alright. And we get the shoes that we just were wearing. Let's see, are they better? Let's see, she was using the military spikes to give her better strength, but lower her defense and raise her evade. Evade's not exactly what I need for her. So, actually, I think I'm going to put these on Fee, because more evade for her is always a good thing. And let's see, our next quest, we need to head to the Oss District, so let's go ahead and do that. See here. We need to go to house 2, I believe. Yep. Oh, right in front of me. Gotcha. Of course, we'll help you. Alright, so we're off to find a cat by the name of Nono. Alright, so it should give us a display on our map, so let's have a look here. One to our right, left, and behind us. So let's just start with the closest. You are not pure white. Aw, kitten. You're not pure white either. This one doesn't quite describe her either. Alright, so... Mr. Tiddles. Aha! Apparently, Fee is really good with cats. And we get the kitty strap. That's two under our belt. We've got another one to do, though. So it's off to the port. Yeah, nothing else to do here. Heimdall port. A lot of freight ships. But before that, being that there's a port here, it stands to reason that there's
fishing. Being near water always helps me relax.
Oh yeah, your hometown is right on a lake, isn't it?
Esperanza?
I believe it means hope.
This looks like a nice spot.
Aha. So, the fish that we want to catch here is a salmon. And I believe we just found it.
Wow, this is a big one!
The fish are definitely getting harder now.
Wow, this is a big one!
I've been getting really lucky with the fish. I remember the first time I played this game, I was not that lucky. I was using ground bait left and right to find the proper one. Alright, that's done. Now let's go find this manager that we need to talk to. So let's see what we got here. Over here. And just like last time, if we go in here, it'll end the day, just like the last one, I believe. Ah.
Hmm.
LA can now use his S-Craft, the 7th Rhapsody. Alright, and with that, I'm going to call the video here. When we return, we'll go ahead and start exploring this. Until then, I'm Zero Kai X. This is Trails of Cold Steel. We'll see you in the next one.